that fuzzy wave.
What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to another video. Today we are back with something I'm very excited about, something I'm sure that if you are watching this, you're very excited about. First, I have to say, of course, RIP to the legend himself, DMX. I am excited to hear this album, very excited to hear this album, but obviously we're starting off with the song featuring Nas and Jay-Z. Why did I choose to do this one? It's DMX, Nas, and Jay-Z. I mean, three legends on one song. Three legends on one song. It had to be done. I couldn't wait. Like, I know it's the second song. It's the second song on the album, like, if you're following the track list, but I had to do this now. The song is called Bath Salts, and it is the legend DMX, the legend Nas, the legend Jay-Z. One song, and I'm very excited to hear it, so we're not gonna waste any time. Bath Salts, let's go.
Yeah, they like me like that. Every girl I see wanna be wifey like that. I'm the king of some under, king of the summer. Come be my Kardashian, queen of the come up, to be loved.
We need to go back. We need to start this one again. First of all, the beat sounds very different, and it sounds cool. I like it. Jay-Z is starting it off. Need to hear what this guy is saying. I feel like he's saying some things.
Hope is the living, Coca-Cola is the sponsor. I run up with your boot. Hope is a monster. King of some under, king of the summer. Come be my Kardashian, queen of the come up, to be loved.
He said, come be my Kardashian, queen of the come up.
Hopping off another clip. Every 6 months I think I need a new bucket list. Yeah, I think I might.
Every 6 months I think I might need a new bucket list. Oh, that is so fire. That is insane. But it's fire.
Be my Halle Berry. All you need is a castle. All I need is heaven. I don't want the hassle.
Good angel, bad angel, sitting on both shoulders. One be trying to gas me, manipulate me, tempt me, make me have no soul. For music debate will come with hate, start with age, cause the age come after a G. They won't say it face to face, they say it after I leave. After the first night at my place, she asked me.
That whole letter thing, H comes after G, I think it was, oh, that was fire.
From music that they will come with hate, start with H, cause the H come after a G. They won't say it face to face, they say it after I leave. I ain't a pastor, Pastor Lafitte. We ain't in no relationship, but do relationship things. No ring, but she slides through when I ring. Ha, let's put success.
No ring, but she slides through when I ring, when I call. Ah.
No ring, but she slides through when I ring. Ha, let's put success to the side. I still be this fly, firework to Popeyes. That's a whole lot of spinach. We are not the same. I am an alien hovering over your city, shutting down all the stadiums. Play with us. Y'all ain't made enough.
Shit pop off. We don't blow it up until we blow it up. Cats better slow it up. Y'all niggas know what's up. The gift snuffed out. The rough route. We don't play around here, nigga. We grown. Start applying pressure. Give a dog a bone. I'm taking half. It's just that simple. Oh, I can start popping niggas like pimples. Oh, you just wasting nigga time. Come on, man. I got shit to do. Like, hit your crew, Mike. Hit your crib. What that bitch don't do. Not a damn thing, but don't.
The flow, his flow is just, it's just different. It's just different, man.
Program, beast on that bitch like Conan, Bonan. I'm a growing no man, ever gone, nigga. I got nothing to hide, but you got a reason to run. Jump through like, to the squeezing the dirt.
He said, I like that line, he said, I ain't got nothing to hide, but you got a reason to run. That's fire. That's fire.
Jump through like,
to the squeezing the dirt. That's just squeezing one. Imagine if we all let go, turn your whole block into death row.
Yo, yo. You know, first of all, I have to say, the song was amazing, fire. Just them, each getting a verse, and just spitting bars. That is fire. That is what I was hoping for. And thank goodness that's what I got. I wasn't so excited over the Nas and Jay-Z feature on the DJ Khaled album. It didn't really do it for me. It's a cool song. They have bars there, obviously. It's not something I feel like I need to go back to. But this one, I'm definitely going back to. This one was fire. This one was fire. DMX did his thing, man. And this song made me, man, it made me excited to listen to the whole album. Listen to some more DMX. I feel like he's gonna do his thing. I'm excited to listen to the rest of this album. This was exactly what I was hoping for. And I'm super happy. Thank you for watching. Welcome to the channel if this was your first time here. Please do not forget to subscribe, leave a like, leave a comment, and I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you enjoyed the song. And yeah, if you haven't listened to DMX's album, go listen to it. I need to listen to it as well. That's it. Anyway.